Hi, this is Dgoneplays, and I'm going to try this shit again. Yeah, it didn't go too well last time, so I hope I do better this time. Get to room 400 at least. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. Nope. Riding the nope train. I don't want to mess up again. Like, really, I don't feel like doing that at all. Oh no, not this part. No! But I can't do anything about this shit. I can't do anything. I can't do shit. I can't run forever, so what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Oh, my period! You're all fired!
Alright, let's try again. I don't know. I don't know how to do this, seriously. I'm fucked. I can't run. Okay. Like, I can't run from him. Fuck you. Maybe if that labyrinth thing doesn't come, I have a chance. But who am I kidding? Of course it's gonna come. Of course. Alright, I'm back. I think I know how to do it now. Because apparently he will not attack you if you look at him. So just walk backwards, essentially. Oh my god, I don't see shit. Oh, here. So if I walk backwards, I should be okay. Unless he comes from the other side of the room, but well, he shouldn't anyway. Why am I still at room 312? This shit again. See you, motherfucker. Can't fool me. Oh my god, you're fast! Had to keep an eye on him, that's for sure. Can he, like, stop soon? I don't like doing this. To be honest. Sorry if I'm not talking very much. This is just an odd way of playing, I guess. But, you know, if we get through it, I'm happy. Because I was supposed to end this let's play. But, whoa. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? What are you doing? How? What are you doing, man? I walked backwards here for you, and you still hit me. And this is apparently the wrong fucking door. quite mad. I give you that. I'll give you that. Looks really, really mad. I don't know where he is appearing. Or if he can just walk through walls or something. Seems like it. Wow, I think we're fine. We made it. For a bit at least. The music disappeared, so I'm guessing that that crazy motherfucker there, that he disappeared too. Oh, no notes yet. Please give me a save point soon. So I don't have to do that shit again. Only two more rooms, guys. Okay, this is the last before the save point. What was that? Whoa! No! No! Ah! Jävlar! Jävlar! Nej! And no save point? No! No fucking save point, man! No! Hush, my child, you're safe now. I'm done. I'm fucking done. What? No. No, I gotta do that shit again. I'm fucking dying here, man. Oh, fuck this shit. Alright, so we're gonna try this again. And, yeah, it's moments like this when I seriously question why the fuck I chose to play horror games. Or, well, a horror game. No, 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 no. Apparently it's just to run from that ghost. I don't even know if the ghost is here now, but I'll try my best. I'm determined to get through this game. I don't want to just stop another game again, but fuck this shit. Oh, it's not even her now, it's another thing. It's that slime fuck, I think. I don't want to look back. But this slime's here, and he's mean to me. Yeah, this game, everyone's just mean to me here. My god, stop slowing me down! And that sound though. Well, but this monster is almost fucking okay compared to the ghost and to that fucking puppet master. Oh my god, fuck that guy. Oh, here's a computer. Yeah, if you read on the ghost here, or the puppet master. No, wait, that's ghost. So where is that guy? Not that. Here. Very effective on subjects who disregard it or have vision impairments. Which means you have to look at him, apparently. And there's some more specimens here now, too. So, yeah, I guess I'm going to check it out. Type unknown. Total fatalities 93. Method unknown. Specimen is constantly changing form and attributes depending on subject personality, but most common form resembles a wall of moving anatomy symbols. Only effective on subjects with past trauma or a history of psychological issues. So I guess it only works if you are already down on health or something. I'll be sure to notice that. 8. Type active, total fatalities 149, method absorption. A floating figure that appeared in a test chamber a few years after it was filled with what was believed to just be unusually violent deer. Oh. Specimen seems to engulf subjects and absorb them into its torso region. Provided extremely effective on violent subjects. Can you be violent in this game? I don't know. Specimen. Rip. A small skull-shaped mask of clay that... form. A subject were taken. Specimen was deemed too hard to contain and was killed and dismantled by GL Labs. I don't believe he's dead. But we'll see. 10. Type docile. Total fatality 0. Method unknown. A worm-like creature that inhabits the old rondo of GL Labs. A generically modified eel that was supposed to be extremely violent but instead was very passive. Though not very effective, was kept as a pet until the facility was abandoned due to specimen something. And the last one here. Oh. Type active. Total fatalities 317. Method unknown. A floating red figure that was found inside the secret area of a large abandoned corporate office once owned by a restaurant franchise. The specimen is extremely violent and also seems to leave the house at will. Despite various containment methods, victims vanish on contact with specimen. Sometimes remains of the victims have been found inside the testing chambers days later. Prove not very effective as victim souls do not remain after contact. Oh, so they want my soul? And I still can't do anything with that. Oh well, we got some new info at least. Yeah, most of the rooms here are same but different, so not much to talk about really. But yeah, that's interesting that they want our souls. Like, what the hell are they going to do with it? Maybe we'll find out later. Oh, a note! Day 2. Food supply depleted. Water supply at 30%. Mental health... I've never seen that word before. Deteriorating? I'm sorry. Leaving notes behind to help others and mark where I've been. Well, thanks, buddy. Is this a save point? Please be. Yes, finally. I'm going to read that note before I do anything else. Day 3. Hallucinations are manifesting and increasing intervals. The cause is probably sleep deprivation or a gas that is being pumped into the rooms. What? I've not yet been injured, so I don't think the cause is a brain injury or a blood clot. Clot, that's a strange word. Day 3. Took us way faster than that. But yeah, this is where I'm going to stop. I'm so glad that I finally made it to room 400. I'm sorry for the delay, guys, but yeah, we're back on track now, I guess. So, I'll see you next time on Dgoneplays Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Have a good day. Goodbye.